Okay, happy New Year to everybody. Today's also a very special day because today is the day we finally open this 1936 bottle of Mortlach single malt whiskey that I bought in Scotland. You can see here I put the date September of 1985. It was my first trip out of Canada and went to Scotland, and knowing that my father liked Scotch whiskies, I wanted to find something very special. So went to a shop, this bottle was there. 1936 back then was still a big deal. So I bought the bottle for £50, which was about $85. And over the years, like I brought it home, and over the years we had it saved for a special occasion. While this thing was sitting in the hutch in the dining room, and occasion after occasion went by, we had weddings, we had graduations, first grandchild, a whole bunch of times we could have opened it, but we forgot. Anyways, finally came to the realization we still had the bottle, and I was debating, well, we were debating whether to sell it, because it could go for a lot of money. But then we realized as time was going on, we've invested a lot of time and patience in having the bottle. And given how lousy 2020 was, and you know, ups and downs in society and ups and downs in the family, some health issues going on with my mother, but she's doing well. Figured that, and also because 2020 was his 80th birthday, and we figured we would open it for his 80th birthday. But of course we couldn't do that because we couldn't have family and friends over. So we decided no better time than today, New Year's Day of 2021, where this bottle officially turns 85 years old, to finally open it and to enjoy it. So I'll pass the box over to the man who's been waiting for
a long time for this,
35 years to finally open this.
So we're going to open it slowly but surely.
Slowly but surely. And to add flavor to the occasion, I found the number one song from January of 1936, which we can play while you open it. So, to think, 1936, I'll turn this down a bit, 1936, just for some perspective, Franklin Delano Roosevelt was still President of the United States, William Lyon Mackenzie King was still Prime Minister of Canada, 1936 was still 3 years before World War II started, and was the year that the Olympics were held in Germany, and hosted by Adolf Hitler, when he was still considered a pretty neat guy. So that shows just how old this stuff is and how special it is. So
here it is. Guys.
Say goodbye to a whole bunch of money, but. Holy smoly.
That's not bad.
Yeah, not bad at all. Anyways, should have toasted the rest of you. Happy 2021.
Happy 2021,
to everybody.
Yep.
And as the song says,
goody goody.
Goody goody.